Grumpy Gavin plays Octodad, Deadliest Catch.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the final and last episode ever of Grumpy Gavin plays Octodad, Deadliest Catch. All right. This is it, guys. It's going to be medical mess and then no more. No more. What is this? No, what is this? Zero gravity. Oh man, what am I doing? Zero gravity. Oh, why am I in a green suit? How do I go down? Okay, well, that was interesting. Now then, medical mess. Okay. Tommy and Stacy make up a story about their dad? Huh. Well, let's see what happens. It can't be any worse than that last one. Ugh. Dad romance.
Tommy, what's this story about?
Well, this is a story about Dad.
All right.
And he's in a wrestling ring.
Oh my. Oh no.
I think he's at the hospital.
Okay.
And he's a nurse.
What?
That's lame. Why can't he be a doctor?
No, he's a nurse and he does nursey things.
Nursey things.
Fine. So he goes to the nurse station.
Okay. I guess I'm a nurse? Well, I don't know what the nursey station is. Maybe it's here? Yes, it is. Ha. Patient records. Okay. Maybe they're in here.
Nurse Dad had to go help all the patients.
But yeah, I'll get right on that. How much you want to bet there's a tie in here that I can't seem to get? Go help the patients. All right. What do you need?
Dad met this one guy who was a jerk.
Well, it's about time.
You're a jerk.
My bottom hurts. Adjust my bed, nurse.
What? Okay. How? How do I adjust the bed? Is it? Oh.
These melon slices aren't just gonna jump into my mouth.
Are you serious right now? I'm about to go. Oh my god, please eat the melons, not this again. The melon. Eat the melon. Ugh. The melon. Eat the melon. Eat the melon. The melon. The melon. Ugh. The melon. Eat the melon. Eat the melon. Hurts. Pain chart. Painless. It's alright. It's so bad. Terabad. Hurts so. Hurts so good. I'm about to hurt this guy real good. Bring him a book. Where is there even a book? Oh god, I have to help all these people. Oh god, no. What have I done? Why is there a picture of me? Oh, because it's a story that they're telling and it's probably silly. Oh, these kids are going to be the death of me. Okay, you. Of course, I'm not close enough.
He looks low. Change it already.
Change it with what? What? Where do you even get new IVs? Well, it's a good thing there's just some. Don't you dare do this to me, game. No. Okay. Get out of here. Okay. Stay open. No. Oh, boy. Guys, this is going to be a rough level.
Now get out of here.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Oh, good. I don't have to go to 204.
And then Dad met a patient who was sad and weird.
Wow. Why are you so sad and weird?
Oh no! Oh no, is it Taz? Luphoria? The Macarena? You better check my blood pressure to find out!
What?
Chives? Aren't you supposed to keep calm and chive on? Oh, okay, I get it. I'm supposed to press it in a certain manner. I don't know what that blood pressure bottle is, but... Oh, of course she's Southern. I'm gonna shine a potted plant in your eyes, how about that? Woman? Female? Person? Okay, this is getting annoying. Okay. Shine the light in her eye. Oh.
Am I blinking enough? I feel like I'm not blinking enough. What is it? Oh, give it to me straight, nurse. Can you show me on the whiteboard?
Oh, yeah.
I see. I have
unicornitis.
Unicornitis.
Yep. You sure do. Unicornitis.
Well, that's not so bad.
No, it is not. You. But wait. But the seal. I'm done. Okay.
And Dad met this one lady who was really nice.
Good morning, Mr. Nurse.
Why are you so nice?
If it's not too much trouble, would you mind fluffing my pillow and turning off the television?
I'm just gonna assume that that is correct. Alright, television. Your days are numbered.
Fetch me some donuts from the waiting room,
please. Dude, I wanna fetch myself some... Chip. Free money, very well. What's with the sudden use of... Oh, what's this? Didn't know there was anything down here. Apparently there's nothing down there. Very well. Very well, game. Very well. Waiting room, donuts. Could really go for a donut myself right now. I already said that. Alright. Eat my money! Uh-oh. What if I don't get her donuts? What if they're all donuts? I don't... Okay. Oh god, no. Are these donuts? So those... Trail mix, so I'll keep that for myself. Come on. Game, no. 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 No, we're not doing this. We're not doing this game. Bingo. I'll get her a singular donut. That's the same, right? Singular donut.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
He helped all the people.
Oh, the phone rings.
What? This is like the dumbest story ever. Why, kids? Why?
And on the phone is Dad's long-lost brother.
What?
Dad, it's your long-lost brother. I've got terrible news for you. One of your patients is going into cardiac arrest.
What?
Patient alert in room 205.
You don't look... What? This guy's the jerk. Get the patient on the gurney. Where's the gurney? I don't know. Maybe it was the thing back in his room? I like how I'm just, like, dragging him along. Okay, let's get him on the gurney. Get on the gurney. I don't know, kid.
Oh, it's one of those hospital-y things they say on TV. Sounds illegal.
Oh, it is illegal, trust me. Raise the side flaps. Alright. No, don't grab him. Alright, where's... Give me the side flap. Yeah, come on. Alright. Enough of this nonsense. Get into the prep room. Oh, boy. This guy wasn't very nice. I don't really care to get him to the prep room. Alright.
But suddenly, Dad faced a most fearsome challenge.
Getting through a door. Oh my goodness. I can't... Game, I can't. I can't do this. This is too much. Alright. Oh no! No, don't do this. Alright, I got this. I'll go over him. That way he won't be in my way. Okay, just... I feel like I've... Sure, why not? Did that work? Break open the door. I don't know what I'm doing right now. I don't know if it works. Oh, this game. Okay. So this is the prep room over here? Yes. Alright. And the prep room. Alright. Okay. Wash my hands. Yep. Are those syringes? Give him... Okay. Now I'm gonna wash my hands. Get him on the OR table. Come on, come on. Yep. There it is. Naturally, of course, I've wrapped myself around. Alright. Why is he rolling away? I don't know. Why is he moving? Body! Give me the body! Now I will move him. Move him. Move him on the table. This is the OR table, right? Oh, okay. Page Dr. Nigel. Oh. Alright. No.
You have pressed all the buttons. Please try again.
Okay.
Dr. Nigel to the operating room.
Yep. Yep. This is gonna turn into Surgeon Simulator real fast.
And then the doctor came in, and he was famous. His name was Nigel.
Oh. I'm stuck. X-ray the patient. Oh boy. I guess I'll just lift the X-ray machine up. Yep. Come on. Okay, I guess the X-ray machine isn't gonna move very well. What's that stuff coming out of it? Okay. Ugh. Thank God. Bring Nigel a scalpel. Okay, where are the scalpels? I don't know where scalpels are. That's a screwdriver. It's a little distressing that there is a screwdriver on the drawer. Alright, scalpel. Oh god, please let this end. Ugh. Bone saw, oh dear. Yeah, no, that's... sure. Okay. Give me the bone saw. Yep.
Got it. Oh, and saw. What?
I don't know, Stacy. Dad grounded me for a week after my last story.
Sports Johnson and the zombie hurricane was pretty violent.
It was my masterpiece.
Oh, so it turned out the man was a robot all along.
Okay. What is that?
So now the surgery can begin.
Yeah, this just went all Surgeon Simulator on me. This is just straight up Surgeon Simulator. Yeah. I wonder if they have robots in Surgeon Simulator. That'd be kind of weird. I've never, to tell you the truth, I've never actually played Surgeon Simulator. It looks like a lot of fun, though. Am I finished? Got a long way to go. No, don't want the arm. Give me the guts. It's robot guts. Okay. Cleared. Wipe Nigel's forehead. How do I... Oh, paper towels.
And in his chest they find...
Yeah. Sure. Catch the heart. What? What? How do... What? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You want me to catch a moving thing? That's just not gonna happen, guys. Ugh. Oh, God. Why? No. Please come back. Ugh. Give a heart to Nigel. There you go, Nigel. Attach the robot. Attach the robot limbs. Oh, good lord. Some distressing sounds there. I'm not gonna lie to you. Alright, we're done, right? That's it, right? Let it be over. Nigel, buddy, you're kinda in the way. Oh, thank God.
Okay, the guy's not a robot anymore.
Defibrillate the patient. Oh boy. Where is the defibrillator? Is this it? I think this is it. These are like the extra hard levels. Okay. Okay. Come on. Good enough. Oh, I just dropped it. Come on. Again. So dramatic. Come on. Waiting on you, game. Let's go. High five, Nigel. I hate you, Nigel. I'm gonna make you a character in XCOM, and I'm gonna let you die to aliens. A low five? Oh, I'm definitely gonna make you a rookie and make sure you die in XCOM. Make it stop. Put patient in a wheelchair. Come on, get in the wheelchair.
And Dad brought the not a robot anymore patient back to his room safely.
Safely, you say. Why? Oh god, let it end. I am never gonna play this game again. Oh my god, no! So grumpy. Come on, are you serious? Come on, so painful. Come on! He gets stuck on every stupid little...
But Dad caught unicornitis from an alien lady, and the only cure for unicornitis is... jet skis!
That's true.
So he bought us some sweet jet skis!
That's true.
The end.
Oh god. Ladies and gentlemen, I have been your host, Grumpy Gavin. I'm done, guys. I'm done with this game. I'm done. I can't. I'm gonna quit. How do I uninstall? Uninstall. Wait, no, it's on Steam. I have to kill it on Steam. Come here, Steam. Is this thing still recording properly? Yeah, come here, Steam. Octo, Dad. Uninstall. Delete. Never again, Devin. Never again. I hate you so much right now. So much hate. I'm Grumpy Gavin. Like, comment, and subscribe to my videos for more grumpiness and hatred of Devin. Peace out, Girl Scout.
Absolutely true. You make for girls like you're out to get.